Hey guys, I'm here with another tutorial and I'm going to show you how to do a hard reset on a Palm Treo 680. First, what you're going to need to do is take out the battery, and then as you put it back in, hold the end button, this red button right here, and wait until the bar finishes. And then release it. Then you're gonna have to press the up button on the D-pad to confirm the wipe. And then just wait for it to restart. And that's it.